Okay. Let's see if this works this time. I don't know what was going on. Hello, Scratch. Thank you for the follow. Scratchy Husky, thank you. The Dark Alpha Slayer, thank you for the follow. Yeah, Josh, I like the game. Okay, where am I going? I'll go this way. Come on, y'all, lay down, blanket.
Do you hear that?
Tardigrade.
Engineering, emergency transport of the specimen to containment. You okay? Come on, let's go. We're almost there. We really need to stop Jaula.
Oh, that'll be exciting. Let me add that to my calendar. Right after we stop the insane Kling. We're almost to the shuttle bay. Keep moving! She stole one of our shuttles. She bypassed deck security, got emergency evacuation clearance, and hotwired one of our shuttles. Unbelievable. She wasn't trying to kill all of us. I'd be impressed. Well, that's a short-range craft. There must be a Klingon ship out there waiting for her. We might get out of this yet. Now head back to your ship. See if you can find where she went. We'll do the same here.
Whoa. Started all over. All that work not done for nothing.
Heads up! Klingon reinforcements are warping in. Protect yourself and the station, but we really need to find out where that shuttle carrying the stolen data went. There's a good chance it's on a cloaked ship nearby. Hate to play the that's classified card here.
Yes. Like kicking over an ant bed, they just keep coming.
ready to be happy. I think I know how to find where Ja'ula went. If the shuttle's in range, I can hack into its command matrix and send a self-destruct command. That'll make a big enough boom to reveal the location of the ship she landed on, cloaked or not. Yeah, about that. If the shuttle's in a ship, it'll be tough to get a signal through the shields, the jamming, and the cloak. Tough, but not impossible.
Did you check them? It walks in the room.
Well, I did, but it hadn't run yet.
Strahl's plan worked, but Ja'ula's ship was able to go to warp before we could disable it. There's still hope. The explosion did a lot of internal damage to that ship. She's leaving a trail we can follow. So, we're going to pursue Ja'ula and clean up our...
I'm not thrilled with the Klingons getting away with some of our cutting-edge research. I have a mission.
Congratulations.
Starbase 1 has been attacked by the Klingons. Though they have repelled the first wave of attack, it is highly likely that more Klingon forces will resume the assault soon. We need you to assist Starbase 1 and defend it from Klingon attack immediately. I have a mission for you.
You are now in sector space. Here ships travel at warp speed between systems. Combat does not take place in sector space.
Why do I get the thing that's going to time out on me again? Yep. What I thought was going to happen again.
Thank you.
Well, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Starbase 1.
Glad you could make it. There's a little time and plenty to do. I trust you see the enemy vessels near your position. Deal with them. I need you conducting rescue operations as soon as possible, and the Klingon... All right, that area's secure, for now. Let's make the most of the time we have. I need you to beam out any survivors on board the damaged Starfleet ships in your vicinity. Make it fast. The Klingons will send more ships, and soon. One more thing. The Klingons aren't above ambush tactics, using their blasted cloaking device to get the jump on you.
The Churchill has been evacuated. Thanks. Many thanks.
Macedonia reporting. Evac is complete. We owe you one. Cardiff evac complete. All hands are safely away.
Nice work. Glad those Klingon cowards didn't get the better of you. I hate to ask this, but I have standing orders from Starfleet Command. I need you to scuttle those ships. The Klingons have been scavenging everything they can. Here. My chief engineer is sending you a list as we speak. Beam their supplies over with the personnel you rescued. After that, I need you on high alert, patrolling the area. The Klingons don't give up that easily. They'll be back.
Surely you didn't think Hello. That you seize all Welcome. The glory here.
And you. Chief Engineer isn't too happy right now, but we made it in one piece.
We came as soon as we could. Wish it were under better circumstances. Ticonderoga's ready for battle. We've got your back.
Doing good work out there. The personnel and supplies you've sent might make the difference here today. That said, I have bad news. Our long-range sensors are picking up a Klingon force heading our way at high warp. They'll be here soon. Get ready for a fight.
Remember the lessons we learned in battle, especially at Korvan 2. They'll be preoccupied with conquering the base. We can use that distraction to our advantage.
We know how they fight. Don't expect mercy. It won't be coming from Klingons. Hit them fast and hit them hard. And captains, it's been an honor. Good fortune to you all.
It is a good day to die.
Klingon attack ships on sensors. Fire at will!
Ship is under attack.
To draw attention from those ships when they disembark. Busy. She's on her way. Hold on just a little longer, people.
Heads up. Looks like the Klingon flagship just dropped out of warp. Sounds like you have some history with that ship. What can you tell us about... Wait.
I see you still draw breath, Starfleet. This pleases me. I'm going to enjoy breaking you.
You need to stop the Lucara, now!
Rachel! Guys, reach your page!
Shields are down! All hands, repel orders! I repeat, all hands...
Angel, come back! You can't lock your bathroom! Bat!
Well, that definitely sucked. Temporal pathways.
Take a moment. You've had quite a day. My name is Daniels. I'm here to help. Ja'ula's weapon used unstable mycelial tech, stolen from the Glen. When she fired it, it caused a massive temporal disruption. Everyone in the blast radius was thrown forward in time to the early 25th century. You, your crew, and a number of House Mokai ships, including the Lucara. They're currently at large. Unchecked, they're a danger to the timeline. I'd like your help in dealing with them. Officially, you were listed as killed in action. I'll help you fully integrate into this time period. That mycelial tech is dangerous. We need to stop Ja'ula, and soon, I'll be in touch.
Bloody temporal.
Welcome to Earth Space Dock. Busy day on the holodeck, sir? I love dressing up for those historical holonovels, too. My hair.
You're scheduled for a meeting with the top brass, so you might want to update your uniform beforehand.
That was good advice. Report to the tailor and speak with them about updating your uniform. You're over 150 years out of date in that regard.
Now, I'd like this little beam to follow to get to your location. That's a nice little addition.
Welcome to my shop. That's a fine replica uniform you have there.
Okay, you found the tailor. Take care of any uniform modifications you need here.
Hello. You can alter your uniform and look here. It's a good thing for you that there are off-duty outfits. Off-duty outfits offer a variety of new looks for when you're not on the bridge. You wouldn't want to go to Ryza and not be fashionable, would you? Now you're looking sharp. Now you're looking sharp. It's a good thing for you that there are... Now you're looking...
Oh. Ow.
Now you're looking sharp.
Security team, report to Club 47.
Ah, there you are. Daniels told me you'd be stopping by. Welcome to the 25th century. We've established your new cover identity, and the Admiral is expecting you in the office behind me. Report to him for your orders. Good luck out there. Let's hope we stop Jaula before she causes irreparable damage to the timeline. Ah, come in. I've been expecting you. I've been reviewing.
You have just earned your first skill points. Click here to learn more. Skills will increase your effectiveness in both space combat. For each skill purchased, you will earn progress in unlock paths. Space skills have three paths corresponding to the engineering, science, or tactical category.
Thank you.
Admiral Janeway and a team of specialists have finalized a plan to liberate one of our own from the Terran Empire. The consultants from the Mirror Universe have been helpful in this effort, and we'll be working alongside the Admiral in the upcoming rescue operation. Together, we're hoping to put an end to the plans of the Terran Emperor before he has the chance to see them come to fruition. I'd like you to join... We have a diplomatic mission for you. An important Vulcan ambassador is traveling from his homeworld to the monastery at Pajem. Capturing the...
You are now in sector space. Here ships travel at warp speed between systems. Combat does not take place in sector space.
In sector space. And it looks like I'm about to time out again. Yeah, the time's out. I'm just gonna end the stream. I've been here over an hour now. Yep. Alright, well, I'm just going to call it for the moment. Might be back a little later. We'll see. In the meantime, peace out.